used in excess and marijuana are equally capable of producing erratic behavior and dependence.